magpapalipas ng ulan. Kwentuhan lang ang
katapat,
pero mas masaya kung ilabas ang gitara. Bigyan ng ingay itong gabi, walang tanghimik na sandali. Tara na, umawit kasabay ng kanta, kita tambay at nagkakatitigan. Alam naman nila kahit na di magamit ng tuba, tambay at nagkakaiginhan. Ito ang ating kwento,
abating ang ngiti ko.
Tuloy mo lang ang kwento at tayo'y gagawa ng kanta. Tayo'y umawit pa hanggang lumipas ang ulan. Damdamin ko'y ilalahan,
sa
bawat kimig ang buhay. Lagyan natin ng kulay, bigyan ng ingay itong gabi. Walang tahimik na sandali. Tara na, umawit kasabay ng kanta, tambay at nagkakatitikan. Alam naman nila kahit na di magamit ng tuma, tambay at nagkakaigihan. Ito ang ating kwento,
abating ang ngiti ko.
Ituloy mo lang ang kwento at tayo'y gagawa ng kanta. At nagkakatitigan, binulong ko na to dati kung kikinig ka lang. Tuma, tambay at nagkakaigihan. Ito ang ating kwento,
abating ang ngiti ko.
Ituloy mo lang ang kwento at tayo'y gagawa ng kanta. Magkaminan, tuma, tambay at nagkakaigihan. Ito ang ating kwento,
abunting ang ngiti ko.
Ituloy mo lang ang kwento, tayo'y gagawa ng kanta.
Tambay, oh, 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 oh.
Gagawa ng kanta.
Tambay, oh, oh, oh,
oh. Gagawa mo ng kanta. Ito ang ating kwento, abunting ang ngiti ko. Tuloy mo lang ang kwento,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
Welcome back, SpongeCola, to the Magic 89.9 studios.
Kamusta? Very good, sir. Very good. We are very splendid.
The last time I was able to talk to these guys, you guys were leaving.
Oh, yes, yes.
For Memphis. US. For Memphis.
Yes.
I actually even saw photos of you guys being interviewed international TV. You know?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
How was it?
The that
was
tri-state
the whole,
area.
How was the whole trip? How was the whole trip?
fun siya kasi we actually flew as a band. Tapos kasama namin yung road manager namin. And it was just like, it was really us. We were like carrying our stuff. We weren't like the spoiled brats we are here. Tapos, they really took care of us. Like, yung isipin mo band food namin, mga, ano kinakain natin, grabe, like,
some
ribs.
Man.
Yeah, I saw you guys tweeting yung mga pagkain na kinakain nyo along the way. I was like, I was really jealous.
Tsaka ano, parang the, yung ano, quantity lang talaga, parang tsaka yung servings, parang for good for four, but just for one. So imagine that.
Yeah.
I gained a lot of, I gained like 4 pounds.
You know, that, you know, a lot of people, and I've talked to people about it, food just costs too much.
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Food costs too much. Yes. Do something about it. The restaurants here, do something about it, please.
Okay. Oh my, that would be so cool. Tsaka if they can give us for free, that would be so great to get free food every now and then. Yun ang pinaka okay sa lahat. No, pero seriously, like, no, but seriously, like, the food there was really crazy and really good. Tapos, they really took care of us, like, they gave us a trailer.
Mm-hmm.
So we had that trailer for the, wala kasing trailer dito sa Pilipinas
yata. We had our own.
Yeah, we had our own
trailer. You had your own trailer.
Yep, and it has a sofa.
And then, yung, let's talk about how many countries were represented.
Actually, just one. It was really just, well, I'm guessing. I mean,
for this year.
For this year, yeah. Philippines. So. Yeah, Philippines.
Philippines. And you guys represented the country. Yeah. And we're, how was the crowd though responding to a Filipino band?
Well, they actually like our songs. Parang ano eh, kasi I think they're parang they don't need to know the songs to appreciate them. Parang they're open to the idea of listening to something new. Mm-hmm. And I'm guessing that we were very new, considering that some of the songs we were playing were in Filipino. So just the idea of parang a band playing Filipino, parang ang exotic yata sa kanila. Eh.
No, but then, it works, eh, diba?
Yeah, yeah.
Parang ano may 90s Angelina.
Yes.
By PS5, diba? Tapos nagkaroon pa ng Due, ng Raph.
Mm.
And then a lot of Spanish songs came along, Spanish versions. Mm. And now K-pop is very in.
Yeah.
There was even a time that J-pop was in
J-pop,
here,
yes.
here in the Philippines.
Yeah.
And then, even though we don't understand it, eh, gusto yeah. ng chicks ko yung song. Like,
exactly. You know, chicks naman talaga.
That's what
matters. But ano rin naman kasi, the universal appeal of music. I mean, as much as I'm trying to avoid saying that, yun talaga yun, at the end of the day.
Para but it seems like you guys had fun. During your trip and yeah. welcome back. We're so proud of you guys representing the Philippines. Is there any chance of you guys going back and doing it again?
Well, I think sana naman. We made a lot of friends there. Tapos they like naman our music, so I'm hoping sana we'll be able to head back there or maybe play other festivals.
Yeah. Now that you're back, I want to talk about the projects that you have here in the Philippines. But before that, let's get to a song. This next song that you're gonna play for us.
Oh yes,
is what.
Wait. Someone whispered something. Wait, no.
Padaan daw, padaan.
Padaan, sorry. He broke his foot kasi, our manager. Anyway, twice. Same foot, basketball. No, walang bumabantay sa kanya, wide open, broke his foot. Layo yun, 1 foot away, step back.
That's what you call the pity defense.
Yun, patay. O nga, mas minasabi defense ka lang, pinayungan ka lang, napilayang ka pa. Oh, never mind, sorry.
Well, the next song that you're gonna play for the listeners of Magic, again, right. If you have questions for the band, you can just hashtag local vocal.
Yeah.
You can add me as well, at CJ899 or at Magic899.
Yeah.
And I will check your questions for Sponge Cola. They're our guests for tonight. Next song you're playing is a new one. It's part of...
Yeah, it's a new song. I wrote it in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Seriously, I did.
That must have been a good burger.
Parang sulit, exactly. Dumating lang ng dumating eh. Parang nice. Tapos, it's gonna be part of our EP, which we will release. Can I say the release date? Am I allowed? Not yet?
Not
it's
yet.
A surprise.
Not this yet. Year.
Somewhere, sometime, October, sometime October, maybe October. But I'm gonna be evasive and say sometime October.
You don't know what year.
Well, you never know. When they say October, usually December lumalabas siya.
Christmas EP. Hindi, pero no, seriously, like, mga October. Parang eksakto para sa mga nagkaroon ng mga honors sa school.
Yeah.
Ganun. Tsaka yung mga bibili ng cars. Kasi October daw is a good month to buy a car. I don't know why.
Wrote it in 5 minutes, huh?
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Can't wait to hear. What is it called?
This is called Pick Your Poison. And it's a tribute song to all the douchebags in the world. So, yeah.
Thank you so much. Hey, if you're a douchebag, this one's for you.
Yeah.
One, two, three, stand. There is no space for all the subtle tease, you little subtle tease, misquoting Socrates. I'm saying it's all too easy and it's all for me. My fault is your design and I will take what's mine, yeah. Come on, pick your poison. I take one look and the setting suggests a tremble in your voice, and it's my weapon of choice, yeah. So do we go and get lost in song? Oh, that's a slip of the tongue. The night is just as young, yeah. Take it now, or well into the night when it's not as convenient. Let's let's cut to the chase. Show me the meaning of haste. Let's cut to the chase. Let's cut to the chase.
Thank you. I'll have a scotch on the rocks.
Yeah.
We'll take a break. We'll be right back to ask him questions. Sponge Cola on Local Vocal. Hang on.
This is the Magic Local Vocal. Local Vocal.